the top 5 Excel features. Number 1. Lookup functions. Excel can be made to automate the process of taking some data and looking up something relevant to it in a table. This may not sound like much, but actually it's an extremely powerful feature that allows Excel to perform some very advanced tasks. But we'll just be looking at a basic way to use it. Let's say we have a table of sales events. Every time I add an event, I enter the name of the member of staff involved. The next column is their job title. Rather than having to remember the title for each person and type it every time, I can make a table elsewhere containing that information. Now there are two lookup functions, VLOOKUP and HLOOKUP. The V stands for vertical, the H for horizontal. The only difference between them is how it assumes the list of things to look up has been arranged. In this case, the list of employees is vertical, which means each new employee is entered below the last, so I'll use VLOOKUP. Note also that when looking something up, that thing must be in the first column of your data, or first row in the horizontal arrangement. Now before I actually use the function, it'll be helpful if I give the table of data a name so that I can easily tell the system where to look for data. I select the data and then enter a name in the box at the top left of the screen. I'll use this name in a moment. So I'll enter the VLOOKUP function into the employee title column. The first argument is what to look up, in this case the name of the employee. The second argument is where to look for your table. This is where I use the name I've given my table. Then you pick the column in your table you want to return information from. In this case, it's the second one. If I'd been using a horizontal lookup, I would have specified the row to get the data from here. Finally, the last argument is a true or false choice that determines whether to use a special kind of lookup for numbers that can find entries near but not exactly matching what you asked for. In this case, we want the match to be exact and we're using text, so we need to set this to false. Look out for more on what you can do with this function when true is chosen in a future video. Now the final step is to copy this new formula across the whole column I'm using. Now when I add a name, their title automatically appears in the title column with no further effort from me. But there is still room for improvement here. One step we can take is to get rid of those #NA errors that appear because some of the employee names haven't been entered yet. Around our VLOOKUP, we can put an if error function. Place a comma after the formula you want to check for errors, then enter what you want to appear when errors are present. Looks much better now. So with that, we've now seen all 5 of the best Excel techniques and heard about the ways we can use them in our spreadsheets. But of course, there's much more to see in Excel. For example, there are hundreds of functions, and undoubtedly you need to use more than just the few best ones we've brought to you in these videos. When you need to do something that you can't do with the functions you know, you can click on the FX button and do a search on the action you wish to perform and see all the related functions and descriptions of what each one does. It's an easy way to get introduced to new functions or alternate uses of familiar ones. Until you're an Excel master, it's certainly going to be a useful resource to consult. So that's all for our top 5 Excel techniques. We hope you'll use these methods to boost up your performance with day-to-day spreadsheet tasks. To check out more MS Office and VBA tips, head to our channel and subscribe to stay up to date with all the latest free tutorial videos. Thanks for watching.